There's an old man in Taiwan, but no one left to talk to. His big school on puzzle, he is the only one left alive. At 92 years old, there is no way to save his words. A different point of view, his understanding.